A man found not guilty of assaulting an off-duty police officer is expected back in court today. James Proulx was found not guilty of assaulting State Trooper Brendan Doyle during a confrontation back in June of 2007, but he was convicted on charges of reckless driving. Proulx is scheduled for sentencing on the reckless driving charges today. Trooper Doyle fell into a coma after the assault, but he has now made a full recovery.